Couple of movers. They got the best table in the house.
So would you if you'd hit the maitre d' with a $100 bill.
So what do you think?
I think they'd like our company.
I can't live like this, Nick. It was your idea to set us up. I know, but look at me. I'm eating too much. I'm drinking too much. I gained 9 pounds just this week.
Look, Rader, we have coke dealers getting blown away left and right. If you want it to stop, you have to make a sacrifice. Gotta play the role. Action. 12 o'clock.
We've had action every night this week. I can't take any more.
They're working girls, Rado. And you know how ladies love to talk. You give them out just bloom to town with a load routine. Let them spread the word.
Contact. Let's go.
Here they come.
But this is the last time.
Two good-looking guys all alone in a place like this. Just not right.
Well, you took the words right out of my mouth. I'm Vince Dragna. This is my partner, Joey Stone.
How do you do?
Hi.
Why don't you ladies have a seat, please?
I'm Terry, and this is Janice.
Hi.
We saw you guys in here last night.
Why didn't you say hello?
I don't think your lady friends would have appreciated it.
Well, you know what they say. When you're on the road, the more the merrier.
Where are you from?
I'm from Miami. Vince is from Jersey. We're here on business.
What kind of business?
This kind.
Sales?
Well, we know quite a few people in the business, and, if we get along, we'll introduce you to some.
Oh, I know we're going to get along.
Last time that you were high. So the dog looks up at the guy and the dog says, "Don't blame me, I never had money before." Vinny, that's funny, Vinny!
Hey, listen, you guys, just listen. Just so nobody gets embarrassed. Hey, you guys have more product to show our friend than when that's in that little tiny vial, don't you?
You look at this. They don't trust us.
No, no, it's not that. It's just so...
Show it, Joan. Voila. Now, what does that look like?
About 15 years.
Police officers, you're under arrest.
Somebody told me you get crazy from the heat. You gotta sit tight, walk right, 'cause there's danger in the street.
I always did love the canyons in L.A.
These crickets make me nervous.
To the airlines. An hour late boarding, another hour on a runway at JFK. Annie Shane, Skip Butler.
Good to meet you.
Where's the product? Close. Just want to make sure we're alone. That everything's together. Like the money.
Why so heavy on the paranoia? We've done this before.
Not 20 keys. Let's see the bucks.
Okay.
I could use a drink. Want one?
Not now.
Yours.
It's in the car. I'll get it.
No. She'll get it.
What's that for?
This is insurance, Lenny. There's been a lot of strange things happening in these canyons. You make sure you bring back nothing but those 20 keys.
Crazy business, or look at us, old friends. You got a gun on me.
There's no girl.
Yeah, no dope either.
She's got it.
Get it.
You guys made bail.
Who got hit?
Guy you busted a couple of years ago, Skip Butler.
That dude was a real high stepper.
Uh-huh.
He promoted some major concerts.
Yeah, he should have stuck to rock and roll. Who's the guy outside?
Leonard Rivers, according to his New York driver's license. Age 35, resident of Manhattan.
The connection? Same M.O.?
No prints, no drugs, no money. All they left was a cold gun and two dead dealers.
Just like the other three hits.
One difference. We think there was a woman here. There's some lipstick on the glass, and there's some prints around, too.
There's another difference, Captain. No residue on the pan. Scale still set at weight. I don't think the dope ever got in here.
Then why the hits?
They thought it was together.
Anyway, they finally made a mistake. Someone got away. Let's see if we can find her.
I'm so afraid.
Shh. Are you all right?
Then he's dead.
Did they see you?
Brian, I've got the drugs now. They're going to kill me, too.
Hey, I'm not going to let anyone hurt you, okay? All right? Now, where's the suitcase?
It's in the car.
How much is there?
Lenny said 20 kilos. I'm going to the police, Brian.
It's a good idea. Now all we have to do is think about what you should tell them.
What are you talking about?
A story that they'll believe.
This isn't time for one of your scams, Brian.
I'm thinking of you, Annie. I mean, you were there at a murder. Unless we tell the cops exactly the right thing, you could be in big trouble.
Well, what should I say?
Well, tell them you were there, right? When you saw that it was a drug deal, you got scared and you left.
But what about the suitcase?
Well, what happened tonight was a ripoff. The cops will think the killers took it.
But I've got it.
And I can sell it.
No, Brian.
And there's a guy named Teddy. He can middle it for us. We can make a fortune. No more would-be model. No more glorified cab driver in a monkey suit. From now on, we ride in the back seat. In style.
They'll know I'm lying.
No, they won't. We'll go over it together, all right? Tell it my way. I'll have nothing to hold you on.
Ryan, I...
I trust you, brother. Have I ever let you down?
Mr. Alvarez, all I'm asking for is 1 week. 1 week at the most. No, you're absolutely right. A deadline is a deadline, and I'll honor that. You have my word on it. You gotta find that girl.
No kidding.
That girl can generate a lot of heat.
Then find her. That Colombian's due here the day after tomorrow. Without that cocaine, I'm coming up a half a million short.
We won't let you come up short. If she tries to move it, we'll hear about it.
Relax, Silver. What a partner's for?
Don't look so tense, Brian.
Now, if it's good, there's a marker for it. How much weight do you have?
I told you, I don't have it. It's a friend's stuff. It's just a favor.
Well, I can't give you a price unless I know quantity and quality. Come on, take a guess. What? A pound, a couple of keys?
More.
5 keys?
More.
Please get to my train, will you? How much is that?
He said about 20 keys.
That's some serious weight. You got a taste. Stop the atomic sequence. Listen, I'll check it out. I'll get back to you. Where are you going to be?
At home. Lenny asked me if I wanted to take an L.A. for a couple of days. I'm from here, so I said sure.
Yeah. Yeah. Come on, Michelle.
I didn't know it was going to be a drug deal until Lenny opened the suitcase and pulled out the cocaine.
What did you do then?
I told him I was scared and I wanted out. He gave me the keys to the car and I went back to the hotel.
Then what?
Well, when I saw the paper this morning, I came here.
Did you see anybody else in the house besides Lenny and Skip Butler?
No.
You're a liar, Annie. We found the room key on Lenny Rivers' body. We traced it to your hotel. We had a man there all night, and you never showed.
And you never saw any dope in the house, Annie, because there was never any dope in the house.
Because Lenny left him in the trunk of the car to make sure Skip had the money.
Then he set you down to get it, didn't he?
That's not the way it happened.
That's where you were when Lenny and Skip were shot.
No.
Annie, who were they?
I didn't see anybody.
Did anybody see you?
No.
I don't buy it. I think she's in with them. I think she set up Lenny and Skip. I think...
Okay, I didn't go to the hotel. I stayed with my brother. The rest of what I told you, it's all the truth.
Is that where the dope is, with your brother?
No, he doesn't know it.
Your brother is trying to move that load. He's as good as dead.
This is my fault. He didn't even know I was in L.A. until I called him.
Where is he, Annie?
Where is he?
Will you arrest him?
Annie, if you and your brother cooperate, we could work something out.
Okay. I'll take you to his place.
Please stay with us. Police department, somebody call for help, huh?
Wait up, get the garage.
Right. Yo, lady! Police, you see anybody walking around down there?
No, officer.
Thanks.
Anything would help.
They said don't look, and I didn't.
Where did they get out?
Just a couple of blocks from here. I turned right around and came back.
Were either one of them carrying anything? A suitcase, maybe.
I would have noticed a suitcase. Hijacked in your own garage. This neighborhood has changed, Captain.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you for coming. That'll be all. Kenny, you sit down, please. I don't think they got what they came for.
That means Brian must have stashed the goods.
There was limos in the garage.
You guys check it out. I'll take her with me and bring Brian's stuff to the station.
You got it.
Never gonna find anything.
How do you know?
It would be too easy.
Well, you want to forget about it then?
No, I don't want to forget about it.
Open the door.
I'll check this out. Air conditioning, telephone, TV, stereo. Man, I could live in this thing, Nick.
No suitcase. I'm gonna pop the trunk.
I told you we wouldn't find anything.
It's not 20, but it's a key. And it's not to this ride.
We find the car that fits, we find our dope.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
Winning.
You tell me.
Limo driver's out of it.
Did you find the goods?
They weren't there.
You're blowing this one.
The game's not over yet.
Where's the girl? With the cops.
The cops?
Not to worry, big guy. We'll party with her and your friend Barno. Plato is back in. You can't lose.
Here it is, Rado. Two vehicles registered to Brian Shane. Limo, 56 Porsche Coupe.
Where's it registered?
We've been there.
We've been here, too. Check this out. Teddy Barno.
That's a man who can broker some weight.
So can these three.
Four of a kind.
Hi, Donna. Yeah, this is Rado. I'd like you to pull some files and bring them in the captain's office for me. I'll give you the names.
What happens now?
Well, there'll be an autopsy, and then the body will be released here.
Captain, we got some.
You know, he was my only family. He always looked out for me. Now, because of me, he's dead.
What have you got?
We got a key to a Porsche. And when we find it, we'll probably find the stash.
You know where it is, Annie?
Someplace safe. You love that car.
Here's the file. How are you, Rado?
I'm fine. What happened to you?
Well, I went one-on-two with a couple of 211 suspects. The doc put me on light duty.
Do you have anything for us?
Mm-hmm.
These people were in Brian's Rolodex. They're all dealers. You recognize any of them, Annie?
I've never seen him.
What about the names?
No. Wait a minute. This guy, Teddy Barno. That's how Brian was going to sell the coke. He was going to call someone named Teddy.
We're going to see him in person.
Donna, I can take you off that light duty. How about a week in a motel with a material witness to a homicide? Full pay and per diem. You interested?
Hi, roommate.
Testing. 1, 2, 3.
Add
testing.
A little margin powder to keep the troops clean.
Hi, Stephen. Testing the microphone.
There he is.
1, 2, 3.
I go that way.
Fire!
That fast. Backtrack. Check it out.
Nick, can you believe this? There's a Beverly Hills diet, a Scarsdale diet, drinking man's diet, a no-willpower diet, an all-you-can-eat diet? How do you lose 9 pounds on an all-you-can-eat diet? VIP membership to a health club. No, I want a diet. I don't want to work out.
Not you, Barno. Here's a membership to Silver's Health World.
What? His idea of working out was lifting a half-pounder.
Bob Silver. That ring a bell?
Yeah. Drug dealer to the jocks.
Mm-hmm. He owns Silver's Health World. Let's check it out.
Come on. Wait a minute. Let's put that on hold. Here's something hot. The bank sent over Brian's cancer checks. Here's one made out to Hollywood Auto Parts. I think we just found our Porsche.
Let's go.
Man.
Alan Costner, he's Page. Drug enforcement.
What can I do for you, gentlemen?
Captain, our cases are bumping into your homicides.
Now, you've had four hits. We've had active cases on three of them, including Skip Butler.
So, what are you looking for?
I don't know. Dirty snitch.
So you want to see our case files? I've seen your badges. Maybe I should take a look at your IDs, huh?
Sure. Can't be too careful.
There you go.
Thanks.
Well, what do you think? Too easy. Still too easy? Open it. What'd I tell you? Let's go find the guys that killed for it.
You can still max out, George.
Too bad they didn't have this kind of equipment when you and I were banging heads.
Hey, we'd still be in the big league.
You know it.
How you doing, Grins?
Hey, Hammer, I'd like to meet some friends of mine. Vince Dragna.
Dragna.
Joey Stone.
Stone.
Big fan of yours.
Eddie Macklin.
How you doing? You're a hell of a ball player.
Thank you.
Before we start our workout, we need a place to talk.
Yeah, we need to talk some real... The private business.
Hey, no problem. Come on, this way, gentlemen.
Thanks, George.
Girls, you hold me down over here? Each take a shoulder for me? Make it a little more enjoyable for me. Oh, yeah, George likes that. Oh!
Take a walk, Luke. Gonna need the room a few minutes. Anything else you guys need, just let me know.
We'll do that.
38,000 a key? Are you crazy? I didn't fly down here to get jacked around.
Price is high, so is the quality.
I can get 34,000 in the Bay Area.
Look, you're a good businessman. You feel you can beat our price? Do it.
Then save your breath. This guy's not a buyer. He's a shopper.
I'll tell you what. We'll give you a special price. You take all 20 keys, 36.5.
I'll tell you what. You take your 20 keys and shove it.
Hey, hold it a minute. I want to talk. What's the problem? I gave you good service.
Our friend got a little mouthy in there. Don't you make the same mistake.
Look, relax. Please, relax. I mean, people do business in here all the time. In fact, there's a man inside that's very interested in meeting with you. Let's do it.
Stay cool.
Tells me you have 20 keys.
That's possible.
He tells me you're asking 36.5.
That was a special price.
Come on. Let's cut the ping pong. Let's do business. What's the tariff?
Your man heard it right. Price is 36.5.
How close is the merchandise?
As close as your money.
Give me a number where I can reach you.
We're at the Tropical Hills penthouse suite under Smith and Jones.
Smith and Jones. We'll be in touch.
Good.
Mr. Smith, please. Penthouse suite. No. No message. They check out.
Telling you, Rado, nobody would go 36-5 but an undercover dope cop or somebody who never intends to pay. It's them. I can feel it.
Now all we need is for Annie to ID them.
Right on time, big guy.
Right on time.
I got Hammer with a couple of unknowns.
Here comes Silver.
Where's your boss?
He'll be here. Even as I speak.
Morning.
Morning.
What's so important at 8 in the morning? I turned a load last night. 20 keys.
Lucky you. Whose is it?
Dragged in stone. A couple high rollers staying at the Tropical Hills, registered as Smith and Jones.
When's it happening?
All I have to do is call them.
Well, get it in gear. We'll take care of the girl.
You found the girl?
You just gotta know where to look. I wonder who those other two are.
I don't know. Grab a shot of their plates.
I went out for groceries.
They're cops.
Look at this. Two narc cops playing their information. Instead of busting him, they ripped him off. Any good detective would have figured that out, but I gave him our only witness.
Let's pick him up.
Oh, for what?
Suspicion of murder.
Oh, come on, just give me just one good, clean piece of evidence. Well, you can't see. The tracks are covered.
We got him with silver, Captain.
Oh, come on, Rado. That's just two good dope cops working a dealer. I want him better than that.
Look, we can rattle their cage. We can make him move.
You think Silver bought our act?
No doubt about it.
Oh, let's find out.
I just want you to know that Joey Stone is a stand-up guy. So I'm letting you know I've already got a hot buyer for the load. He said he can get it together by tomorrow morning. If you can get it together before then, the merchandise is yours.
Before tomorrow morning? We can do it tonight.
Where and when?
Elysian Park, 10 o'clock. Parking lot behind the playground. One car. You and a money man. Anything different, we're gone.
Just you and your partner.
You got it.
Elysian Park, 10 o'clock.
You know these guys?
I checked. They're for real. We're gonna have to do a money flash on this.
Leave your money here. You just go in and look at the merchandise.
You guys know the location?
It's a good one for us.
Make the deal and stay low. We'll come in blasting.
Like last time. You cover right, I'll go left. I lost 3 pounds this week. That's good. Not even hungry. That's good too, Rado. Here they come.
Showtime. Remember, stay loose till we flash it. And watch it.
You nervous?
Not me.
Me too. Let's do it.
Nice night for a dope deal.
Yeah. I gotta check, make sure you're not packing. Hope you don't mind.
If it makes you comfortable, I guess we'll just trust you guys. Shall we get down to business now?
Let's see the money.
Product first.
See the money.
Get it. It's in the trunk. Get it, Hammer.
Let's go with him. Open it. Don't look at him. Open it.
Go ahead. Open it.
Empty.
You're not going to show. You're under arrest.
They set you up, Silver. Did they know where the money is?
That's where they are right now.
They're not going to leave you enough to afford a public defender. And you're facing 5 murder raps.
Where are they?
The trigger men you want are in my office.
Go!
all done with mirrors.
Hands behind your head. Believe it. You starve yourself to lose 9 pounds, and now you're eating all this?
Isn't this great?
You're going to gain it all back in one meal. Rita, there has to be 10,000 calories here.
11,430. And it's all right here in this book. Here, take a look.
Howard Mueller's all-you-can-eat diet?
That's right. I mailed away for it. All you do is tell them your ideal weight. They send you the book. Calorie counters, vitamin supplements, everything you need, including this scale. Look at this. 160, right on the button. I'm telling you, Nick, this guy, Howard Mueller, he's a genius. I feel great. I look great. Huh? Don't I look great? Guy deserves a Nobel Prize.
I thought it worked. I'd try it myself.
What do you mean, if it worked? It's guaranteed. Just stand on the scale and start eating.
Go ahead.
160? I weigh 250.